for coming tonight. I got a problem. We all know what we're doing. Our case has gone cold and I need a lead. So, somebody tell me about something they've lost, something they treasured that they don't have anymore.
My phone.
Lost your phone. How does that make you feel?
Lost. Distraught.
I feel distraught. What was on that phone?
My life.
Born.
Your life. I feel like you've lost a part of your life. Cut away from you. When lights come up, Dialect Riprov presents Severed Life.
You see, we as humans, sometimes it's a lot easier for us to attach ourselves to things that don't question our motives or ask us to change. We as humans, it's very difficult to actually connect to other humans, because we as humans, well, what are we? Other than unpredictable, hurtful, and dangerous.
Just like that. Gone.
Still, that mouse has been rattling around in the walls for weeks. Glad we finally got rid of it.
You don't miss him.
Nah. It's scratching. It gets inside your head.
A little bit.
So, you gonna clean it up?
Okay. I clean up everything, don't I?
That's what I pay you for.
Sometimes not enough.
Hey, it's not my fault we don't have any clients right now.
You know, if you marketed a little bit more, you'd get more clients.
Hey, hey,
than
hey,
that.
Hey! Yeah.
Trash comes tomorrow.
Yep.
What's the next case you've got?
Lost cat.
Would you stop taking the lost cat cases?
Hey, love cats and keep the lights on.
Oh, thank you for saving my cat. Here's $5.
Yep, you're welcome, miss.
I hope that pays for the electricity and the gas and the rent and all the other pipes in this building.
Yes, ma'am, you're too kind.
If I lose my cat again, I'll call you. Bye.
I'm the happiest person in the world that you've gotten, my boss cat. I think, was your fee like five or was it 350? Because all I have is 16 quarters. Is that gonna cover it?
Yes.
Thanks.
What do you mean you don't save ferrets? They have rights too.
I do cats, okay?
Oh, you're one of those cat detectives, all right. That's racist, man.
Okay. Maybe you got a point.
It's cats and cats and... When are we gonna get a murder? A real juicy one?
You know, things have just been quiet lately.
Maybe you need to reconnect to some old friends.
Reginald, do you like it here?
No. Smells like crap and fish.
Shouldn't we find some other form of work, Reginald?
If you're such an idea man, why don't you come up with some ideas?
I've got this friend. He asked me to do him a favor.
Like save a cat? What are you talking about?
No, actually, he's gonna pay us to kill a cat.
Whoa! Okay! Whoa! Whoa!
What, you're not up to it, Reginald?
No! I clean fish guts! Things that are already dead, I don't do the killing.
I see.
That's dark.
It's just a cat, Reginald.
That belongs to someone. That's someone's life and soul. Cats steal people's souls.
It's an old wives' tale, Reginald. It's an old wives' tale. Look, I think we really ought to do my friend a favor. You see, it's his wife's cat. And the cat is coming between him and his bride. You know what I mean? We could actually do some good in this world. We could save a marriage. We just have to kill a cat.
Carrie, I have a confession to make.
Confess away, Fred.
I'm tired of looking for lost cats.
I thought you'd never say that.
I can't take it anymore!
What have you found?
Hey, you're the cat detective, right?
No, I'm not.
Well, I have a murder case.
Really?
Yeah, my friend wants to kill a cat.
boss, this might be a good step. Think about it.
I'm a private detective, not in the...
Oh, cat for cats.
Killer,
You're the cat killer catcher. That could be your name all around town.
It could be the next step. If we get in with this guy, there's gonna be another guy who wants us to find the guy who killed the cat.
I suppose it's a step up.
Ask for good money.
All right, Carrie.
This is a real nice building you have here. Yeah, how much it runs you, like 10 bucks a month?
Never mind that. So tell me about that case.
See, there's this cat, and he's stealing souls from a bride, and my friend wants to kill it to release the souls. I don't know.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah, what's up?
Are you high?
High on life.
Just asking questions like that. How do we know it's the right cat?
It has red and blue eyes.
Red and blue eyes, you hear that? There's not very many cats like that stealing souls. And you know our going rate.
$5.
No!
Oh, you raised your prices, okay.
For killing cats?
Yeah.
It's $5,000.
Whoa! Okay.
Tomorrow.
You are
check
tense.
In tomorrow.
Okay, whoa, okay. I'm trying to do a good deed.
Tomorrow.
Okay.
Going to the park. We're gonna find this damn cat. You're gonna kill it.
I just wanna say, you're like really intense.
Okay! You're gonna kill it, because I can't kill cats, I like them. But you.
What? You think I can kill a cat? I've spent the last like 6 months saving them, and now you want me to kill them? I'm not comfortable with this, Carrie.
Just one. Fred, one. Move on.
Fine.
Oh, honey, my bride. I just love our cat garden.
Yes.
Oh, look! It's Fluffer Snickles. Oh, yes, you're allergic. Oh, honey, I'm sorry. Yes.
You're so hairy.
Yes, I know. But they're lovely. They protect us from evil things.
How do they do that?
They steal its soul.
They steal the souls of evil things?
Yeah, out to the cat stealing souls of evil things.
We are evil things!
I'm a cat and I'm stealing your soul!
That's how, honey. That's how.
It makes so much sense now. It makes so much sense. Yes, I would almost like to see that myself. As you have.
Yeah, why are you talking to the wall, honey?
Is it evil? Well, there's cats, of course.
Flubber Sniffles. Check the wall. It's safe.
He's happy.
Oh, I thought he was dead.
No, he's a happy cat. You know, some people think of their pets as children. And I like to think of him as my fur baby. As our
sweetie.
Yes.
Does this mean we're not having babies of our own?
So I'm back. What? You told me to come back tomorrow. It's tomorrow. Yeah, this briefcase full of money.
Great. So where do we find the cat? Because we looked yesterday in the park and we didn't see a cat with a red eye and a blue eye. We need some more deets on where the cat is.
Oh, they have a cat garden on the estate? It's the estate of the Flanders.
Wait, the Flanders?
Yeah.
That's who cat we're killing?
Yeah.
You're killing. You're killing.
No way. The Flanders own this town. I am not getting involved with them, not even for 5,000.
Fred?
What is it, Gary?
You're gonna have to be the assistant. Grab the pen.
What? Wait. I'm the detective here.
So?
I took some whiskey. Hope you don't mind.
It's for community purposes, really. But the cat that steals evil souls?
Yeah.
Come in between?
A marriage.
A marriage.
Are you a detective? That's a no.
Yeah.
Like, I don't want to go into, like, gender roles or anything, but you just,
Yeah, I'm the detective. Okay, so tell me more about this cat.
Exactly, really. I'm sorry, it's just...
I'll get the pad and the pen.
Thank you, Carrie.
See, now I feel like I'm subscribing to gender roles and perpetuating the patriarchy.
Perpetuating patriarchy!
Shut up!
No problem, Fred.
Look, if we're gonna, you didn't say that this was the Flanders cat. If you want me to do this, I'm gonna need a little extra.
Okay, kill the cat, and we'll give you, like, $10,000.
Fred. Because I don't think I know. Fred?
Yeah?
$10,000 would pay the rent on this place for, like, 5 years.
Yeah.
Okay, can we move on and kill the cat, please? It's just a cat.
Fine.
Thank you. Get the address. You know it. It's a Flanders. We're good?
Yes.
You're driving.
I don't want to dig my own grave again, but you are really intense. And I don't mean like that's because you're like being a powerful woman.
Shut up again, I'm
okay.
Perpetuating patriarchy.
Shut up, dude.
I miss my dock worker friend. Man.
Reginald, you rang?
Hey!
How's it going?
Just feeling a little bit blue.
What about?
Life.
Dead fish?
Yeah. It just don't have it in me right now. Say, friendship's important to you, right?
Yeah.
Let's say one of your friends, hypothetically, went behind your back to sabotage a mission.
I mean, what's in it for your friend, the mission? I mean, what's so important about it?
It saves their morality.
Saves their morality? I mean, how does... I don't get it. I mean, morality, you make your own choices. How does it save them? Oh, is it like Jesus?
Yeah, like Jesus.
So you were Jesus instead of your friend?
Yeah, let's go with that. It's a self-sacrifice. I'm falling.
Sounds like Jesus.
I mean, this is all hypothetical.
Okay.
Like, all hypothetical.
I can talk hypothetically, Reginald. But... okay. I mean, I'm just going to clean the fish guts. I mean, you make it sound like you did a good deed.
Oh! I'm glad that's how you interpret that. Hypothetical situation. Say, how's the cat killing?
I haven't found the cat.
Oh, great. Great. I mean, no, that's bad. Oh, I'm so sad for you.
Sad for me?
Yeah.
I thought you were sad for the cat.
I'm sad for many reasons.
What's going on here, Reginald?
Oh!
All these strange questions about Jesus. Where's the cat?
Hey, I'm sorry.
What are you sorry for, Reginald?
I ratted you out.
You ratted me out?
Yeah.
Did you kill that cat for the money
no!
that I was supposed to get?
I might have hired someone else to do it.
You hired somebody else?
It's very confusing.
How do you make money doing that? It could have been our money, Reginald. I was gonna let you in on the deal.
Oh.
But no. No, you were too afraid to kill little Fluffy or whatever his name is.
I hear it's Fluffersnickles.
Fluffersnickles. All the more reason for that cat to die.
Whoa!
But I want my money,
okay, okay,
Reginald.
Okay.
I want my money.
I don't have it. Please don't kill me. You look like you're about to murder someone. I see it in your eyes.
Reginald, would I make any money by offing you right now?
No.
All right, then. I'll put that away. I'm just gonna have to find that cat myself before your hired lackey finds it.
Sounds like quite the objective.
It is the objective.
Meow. Well, there's the cat.
He's really kind of cute.
Yep, there. Okay, I gotta ask, are we seriously doing this? It's a cat, it's not like an evil soul sucking thing.
Fred.
Yeah, Carrie.
Yesterday, I was at the fish gutting area of the docks.
Yeah.
I don't think we're only the only ones on this job, Fred.
Why do people want these cats dead so badly?
He's really cute. Oh my god, look, he's coming right up to you. What cat does that?
Gosh darn, that's cute.
Don't let it fool you!
That's really, really cute.
Don't let it fool you!
It's a cat.
He steals evil souls!
Oh no. Dude, are we dead?
know, man. Whoa, the cat is dead.
Hello. I am the gatekeeper of Cat Heaven. You have succeeded.
Wait.
What?
I gotta go to Heaven with a bunch of cats?
Yes.
I don't like cats.
Well, see, Cat Heaven is a misleading title. Because it's really a place where the cats who steal the souls of people, those souls go to this Cat Heaven. But we say Cat Heaven because it's nicer.
Come to Cat Heaven!
Ah! This is not heaven! Oh! Oh! I can't get it from its flesh! I can't get it from
the allergies! So, that's Cat Heaven. So it's kind of a misleading title.
So, let me get this straight. I spent my entire career as a detective chasing after lost cats for peanuts. Now a cat killed me, and now I have to suffer in Cat Heaven for all eternity.
That's correct.
What kind of chip is this?
Dude, that's not fair. I mean, I understand why I'm here, but yeah.
Come on!
Is there a manager we can talk to?
No.
God.
Shame about Fred.
You know, he was a good soul, but I got $10,000 to start a new firm with you.
Hey, I was just standing by the door. That's a really screwed up story. Okay, still intense. Still intense. Yes, please.
Excuse me, is this the agency that finds lost cats?
I'll handle this one.